If you've been with us this week, we have already heard from three Republican candidates for the 6th District Congressional seat. This evening, we are hearing from another Republican candidate, but this time it's for the U.S. Senate. Incumbent Senator Richard Burr joining us right now, and thank you for being here.
Good to be here.
Before the health care bill was voted upon, you were an outspoken opponent of that. In recent weeks, there's been talk of repealing this. Where do you stand on that right now? Where would you like to see health care go from this
point? Well, Cam, let me say, I think this is bad legislation, and I think bad legislation should be repealed. But you can't make a commitment to repeal it unless you're willing to replace it. And I think that most Americans know that the status quo is unacceptable, but we can do much better than what we've done. And I'm committed to work with anybody who's willing to work with me to make sure we get a new bill, something that can be workable, but one that is financially sustainable into the future. That's what this lacks.
We saw you on CNBC recently talking about offshore drilling. Where do you stand on that, particularly drilling off the coast of North Carolina?
Well, an energy blueprint for the future is absolutely essential to the United States of America, to every company planning their competitiveness. And I think it's insane that the United States Congress has not produced a blueprint. The first part of that is to make sure that we've got a domestic exploration plan that taps untapped resources. Some of that's offshore, some of it's onshore, some of it's Boone Pickens' suggestion that we take our natural gas reserves and begin to divert some of those to the mobile needs. And I think the answer is all of the above, but it's not to set a tax for carbon.
You've been going all over the state from Murphy to Manio, you told me, talking to folks, particularly about jobs. I know you were at a manufacturing facility in East Bend today. If voters send you back to Washington, what would you do to bring more jobs to North Carolina?
Well, first and foremost, I'd quit talking about things we're going to do in Washington, because that conversation that we have with the American people of new regulations, additional taxes, sort of stymie business development and investment. And I think we've got to look at things that we know that work. Let's look at immediate expensing for companies that are willing to invest in new equipment. Let's look at ways that we can take the federal government out of the workplace. We've got to remember, these manufacturers have to be competitive in a global marketplace. If we don't restart this economy soon and get Americans back to work, we're going to begin to have a backlog of college graduates who don't find careers. And this is going to be the edge that we don't want to lose in a global marketplace, and that's a highly educated America.
All right. Thank you for joining us today.
Great
Republican
to be with you.
Senator Richard Burr running for election on Capitol Hill.